some French. Dead expensive, though.
Actually, it's Italian, and it's the house red, the cheapest wine on the menu.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know that?
My uncle used to own this place.
Right. I can get us another one if you want.
Ryan, relax. You don't have to try so hard.